you'd be no stranger to travelling all over the country. And that's just what the Premiership Cup is doing as it makes its way to Optus Stadium. Yamaji man Tamati Smith is a self-taught photographer and a member of the Footy Focus Studio, thanks to the AFL Photos team. He's been following the Cup to some of WA's most beautiful locations. Take a look at how our wonderful game unites communities through Tamati's lens. Stick around, Brad Hill joins us on the other side of this break.
Yeah, so my name is Tamati Alexander Smith. I'm a Yamaji man from the Midwest region of Western Australia. My language groups are Wadjuri and Budimaya. And on my father's side, I'm a Māori man as well, in Ngāpuhi from up north near Kaikoi Whangarei is where he comes from, but I'm born in Australia. So my involvement started, I guess, with the AFL's Footy Focus program or group they have going at the moment. I was very lucky and very fortunate to be picked to join this tour and be the photographer for it.
A few comments I've got on this trip, from especially from a lot of Indigenous people, is it's about time we got an Indigenous photographer in there as well doing this stuff.
Just being here, that's been the highlight. I mean, like, I get to travel around West Australia, I get to listen and yarn with a lot of people and hear their stories as well, let them talk about their country, their home and their place.